second, number 20 is Jack Jones. And picking up the win in car number 5, this is Al Berry. Watch him with the outside of row 1. just a Kazmar side by side. Not going too early. Driver. Thank you.
lined up in the staging lane. 38 mechanics ratio, run back.
It was a lot of fun tonight. This track's a lot of fun. I mean, I'm glad it, the 35 laps, I was worried that we wouldn't get a chance to race much. Everybody kind of stayed still, but cars got it a little out of hand and kind of left for some good racing. It was a lot of fun. I didn't need that one caution to come out. I think I about worked the 20 on the high side, about had him, and then could have went for the lead. And that caution let Jason sneak under me. I saw him going in the three. So I let him go. Got to give room to guys when they're there. So it was a lot of fun. Thanks to my sponsors. Thanks to my family for coming out. And hopefully we'll be back 5-10 times next year. You guys enjoyed it.
We'll see if we can make that happen. Let's hear it here at Timberman third tonight. Jack Jones, he's already on his way back to Ohio. We'll grab Justin Kazmaier for a minute. What, Al? You forget somebody?
I got to thank one more of my daughters, Jaden Wallen and Maya Wallen, for coming. And my woman, thank you.
All right, I think Al's done. Al Berry's show might be over now. Justin Kazmaier came home with the top five tonight. Looked like the best the car was all night was in the last 10 laps. He started chasing everybody down.
Car was really good in the feature. It's a shame that that Darwin Wall had to have that brain left when he spun me out. That's just completely ridiculous. But made a good comeback. Really happy with the way the car went, and maybe we can bring home the checkered flag next time we come back.
Well, he's had a couple of years of knocking on the door. I want to say personally appreciate your help trying to get some cars in here. You ran both shows this year. Let's hear for Justin Kazmaier. Came home fifth tonight. And a hand back in the pitch, Jack Jones came home, or Justin came home fourth, Jack Jones fifth. He went home back to the pit area. We didn't tell everybody we were going to interview winners. That's okay. But thanks to Jack, he also made both our shows this year. One more big hamper modified, guys. We're going to clear the front stretch here in a minute.